Mr. Hunter, let me ask you this, quite seriously. Is freedom necessary?
Well, as I'm concerned, it is, yes. I should say it is. I mean, a genuinely productive study. I mean, I think it would produce plenty of good without much reason. But I think the whole sort of creative life of man is ultimately impossible without considerable measure of individual freedom, initiative, creation, all these things that we value, and I think value bodily, are impossible without a large measure of
we'll be right back.